I remember bits of the show, right? I don't remember a whole lot, right? But all like, gosh, it's like I'm under a spell or something.
In this film, and in fact, you are a goofish. Be a goofish. Be a goofish. Be a sexy goofish. Be a goofish. Be a goofish. Ladies and gentlemen, goofish are absolutely starving. They haven't got fed in 3 days. Goofish, get ready to jump off your goofish food. Here we go. Goofish, get ready to jump off your goofish food. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. No longer goofish. Take a seat. That's what we're going to do. We say, send it off. 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 Right, just out of curiosity, madam, just out of curiosity, do you normally come first? Would you like or something else? Ask the alien, is there any female earthlings out there that the alien would like to get jiggy with and emphasize the jiggy bit?
Oh, come on, do.
Oh. That's okay. One last question. You have to be very delicate. One last question for the end of the show. But ask the alien. If the alien was alone with a female earthling, what would be the alien's favourite Martian manoeuvre?
I'm in tune,
Is that it? Okay, I think I understand that one. Okay, ask me.
Give me love, my mind, my mind. Oh, give me love, my mind, my mind. Give me love.